This is Dexcris, welcome to my channel, and oh my god, Miles Morales, Spider-Man, I just can't wait to get into it, just, oh my god, you ready? Because I'm really not, this. Oh my god, look at it, just, oh my god. It looks so stunning, like it really does. And that music, will it live up to Spider-Man 2018? Wait and see.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
He just wants to be featured. Don't blame him. Oh yes, and we just jump right into it. Perfect. Do I start swinging now? Yes! Oh my god, yes.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
What the hell happened?
Inmates.
Man, it feels good just seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Woohoo!
Real good.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. This is just perfect. I miss this game so much.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
And the snow and everything.
Let mom know I'll be late.
It's perfect.
Miles, Dad, did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
That was just amazing.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic at night.
Swing!
Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Oh my god, this swinging is still amazing. Could it get any better? Just, oh my god. Oh my god. Just making my way downtown, swinging around. It's fucking perfect.
Okay, be cool. Be cool.
Yes, be cool, be cool, be cool.
Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in,
nope.
Breathe out. Be cool.
Come on, Miles. Oh, this is just so satisfying to watch. Just look how he runs up the building. Well, search one thing. Is it the same map from part one? It seems to be. Don't mind that. Yeah, this is pretty cool though. Oh, don't do that. Jesus, I'm not trying to kill him. Although you can't really die from falling, so that's pretty amazing.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Ah, there he is. The OG.
How are you?
Ah.
Drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix is
en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Oh, I know Rhino's in this. I know that. I saw it's from the demo.
The raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Okay, testing.
A lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture.
Could be
Scorpion.
Try again.
Someone bigger. Okay, we got.
Oh no. Oh no. This is bad.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
Nice job, Miles. Nice job. You didn't nearly kill yourself at all. Oh wait, fuck this thing.
Rotors are responsive. Brace for impact. Going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Oh god, what a mess. Just what a mess. Oh Miles. Jesus.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh, jeez. Rhino. I love Rhino.
Hello,
tiny spiders. I think he's Russian, right? You're not enough from the inside. Oh no.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
Right. Oh god, I honestly forget.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real.
Ah! Jesus! I kind of like forgot how to freaking play. Just smash them all with this. Oh, that was easy. Oh, good lord. Oh, dear god. They're just, dodge. Oh jeez. Oh, I don't have my other powers yet. So later, do I? Can I turn invisible? I just can't wait. Oh my god, I just can't wait. Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna concentrate now. Oh, that was... Alright, one hit. Oh, oh! Picking up on me? How dare you? Did you just punch me? How dare you? I'm a hero, and you punch me? Oh, no. I still Spider-Man in his quips. He's just perfect. He's just perfect. Oh, Miles. What have you done? I don't understand now if you have to collect, or not collect, sorry, but oh my god. If you have to, you know, beat up all the criminals, better not be like 500 around the city. Wouldn't make any sense. Like, there was in the first one. Oh, dodge. Oh, shit.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky. Oh, crap, the winter bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real
work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here? Yeah, I got you.
Oh, hurry the fuck up. Where did that come from?
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this. Take it away, careful.
What am I to do?
Oh
no.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Oh, just try not to crash into people. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Oh dear god. This is a fucking mess, Miles. What did you do? Oh, just try not to hurt me. Screw the civilians. What about me? I'm on top of a giant. Ah! Get out of the fucking way! Rhinos! Oh. Oh my god. He wouldn't have cared. He wouldn't have slowed down. Oh! Press circle accidentally there for a second. Oh! Oh, Spider-Man, you're just so awesome. Oh no, that's hurting me. Forgot.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this.
Alright.
He's a menace!
Ah, J. Jonah Jameson.
He's a low energy menace! Maybe he's a weak minded.
Menace!
Very fast!
Menace! Treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard!
Oh, J. Jonah. Oh! Rhino, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Whoa, why just...
An adventure. Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Oh my god.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way.
Speed things along, doing this. It will work. And swing up.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh dear lord. I've been saying that a lot, haven't I? Oh no, what? Oh for fuck's sake. Oh, they survived. Well, of course you're going to, but same time you would think they probably wouldn't.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
Oh,
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Oh, I should have caught that.
Man,
whoa.
I'm trying to help you. You're a dead man.
You just threw a fucking rocket in their face. How did that not kill you?
More guys up top.
What? Wait, tanks for the... Oh, there we go. Information.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me.
Okay, is he losing? Because I don't understand that. Because in the last game, he beat the sheriff of them all. How did he lose this time? I love the finishers like so fucking much. Oh no, Rhino! That was just going so good. The timing of that, like. Oh, Miles, I think I love you. Oh, they're all knocked out.
Pete?
Spidey? Spidey!
Spider-Man, you good?
Peter! No, Peter! Peter, no! Oh no, he's dead. Oh my god. Sadly dead. I don't understand how Rhino beat him, but okay.
Wake up, man.
Peter! Peter, no! No, Peter! Spider-Man, no!
He's broke. I would like to exchange for new.
Don't worry, that made me laugh. Electric powers. Yep, I was right. Right on cue. Yeah, that's what you get, punk. For messing with the wrong guy. Punk. Oh, cool. All right. Okay, I know how to.
Some kind of field induction?
Ooh.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How are the expected?
And you're using words longer than crush and smash.
Oh, Jesus. Like the Hulk. Just like the Hulk. What? Whoa, Jesus, oh no, have I failed? I failed. Well, that part anyway. I'm failing. What? Where was I fucking aiming there? Dear Lord, what am I doing? Oh no. That was a nice freaking move though. I can admit that. Where am I meant to make him run into? He's like the Hulk right now. Yeah, run into this. I should have waited. I would have had another charge. Oh no, I did that.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild,
Woohoo!
Wild sugar chase!
More like wild rhino chase, right? Haha. I can make quick suit, Spider-Man. Did you call me a piece of scum? I didn't really catch that. I don't know. Did I knock him out? Oh yeah, I did, yeah.
You alive? Kinda.
Rocks on, is that what that said? Yeah, yes. Who's your leader?
Guys?
Simon
wow,
Krieger?
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rocks On Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry.
Who is this guy?
Ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planted it. Tear down for a build, but looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out.
Let the police don't trust them.
Job. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Never trust a rich guy or a scientist. Just never. Yeah, see, there he is.
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look.
Man, his new face.
On the OG. Think look we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
She still and, works here? Oh, yeah, she does.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
Not sad at all.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
What about his gift? He's not going to leave behind now, is he? I wonder what it is. Thank you would have been nice, wouldn't it have been? Ah, the close-ups. Oh, that music. I am getting vibes from Into the Spider-Verse, which is freaking perfect. Great movie. I'm the same character, so skill tree. What? Oh, it's done like a big web now. All right, you have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Yeah, I know how it works. Okay. Highlight. Oh, right. Let me see. Can I get this one? All right, this one here is the Venom skills, and this one is combat skills. Oh no, I need level 3. That sucks. Oh, whatever. Oh, I need to level up. But I have a bunch of upgrade points. Missions, characters. All right. Oh, wasn't it Jefferson Davis? Yep. I want to change the suit. I have the Spider-Verse suit on my wear. Okay then. Doesn't seem that I can.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
I'll do one more mission for now.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in.
Woo!
Packed, slashed, and dumped my stuff.
Oh my god.
Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Even swings like.
Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
What's this? Like, it's the one way of swinging, like. It's very, it's different to Peter. I see. How he does that.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
And this music is so fucking amazing. Free fall, 50 XP. Woohoo! Who's this? Oh, his friend. What's his name? Ganki?
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
New suit. Please tell me new suit. Please tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me.
Dude, put it on.
It is, isn't it?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
How's it looking?
Whoa.
Spider Boy.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Yay, but let's change to Spider-Verse. You've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped, blah blah blah. Who cares?
Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh god. Oh, that looks cool. Alright, so that looks alright, I guess. Yeah, it's not bad. Looks nice. And this one looks pretty freaking cool. But we all know I have to wear this one. I have to wear it. I just love the fucking movie, so. I gotta. Okay, whatever.
This is only half of the present.
Oh, that looks cool. That looks cool.
I'll let you know when I find.
Oh, even the way he moves is like the freaking movie. The lake is frozen. That's cool. That's cool. That's really cool.
What? Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show?
Oh, Peter. Sad news. Are you seriously obsessed with, you're clearly obsessed with someone who won't show up about you. You just like hearing about yourself.
Gotta be something better on.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, cool.
Things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danica House, where I spotlight the people making a real difference
who?
In our city.
Like me. I save people. I'm a hero. I'm a superhero.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Yeah, because they're talking good about you. For once, right? Ah, that must feel great.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Whoa, what did I do? Oh, right, yeah, I jumped away from my goal. Okay. Hologram.
Get ready for your first hologram.
More like telegram.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Nah, I'm good. I'll just chill out here for a while.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Now it's reminding me a bit of Arkham Knight. Just a little.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
What am I doing? I keep doing this because, well, it's what I was told to do. Come on. Oh, I can't. Oh no, I can. Just hold down triangle? Yep.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Oh, now let's combine these two moves.
Hmm. And how will I go about doing that? Okay, well. Hold to perform air launch. That was slow. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, dear lord.
You guys take return?
Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him out of the hat and bring them. Sorry.
And take this. Oh, no, I'm pressing the wrong button. I was going for the venom, as he would call it. Electricity. Finally, real fighting.
Okay, let's go. Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to be stealth.
What the hell? Take it.
That's not a whip. That's a straight up burn.
Smash him in the face.
That's it.
Oh, he's knocked out. Good.
Now to fix a training sim.
Pretty sure you've completed training, dude.
Colonel Panic.
You've done pretty good.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I get he's in training, but one thing, what's the point in, like, doing tutorials? These are just really tutorials, since you would hardly play this without playing Spider-Man 2018, and by the end of it, basically everyone's perfect to playing it, so what's the point in doing tutorials? I don't know. Well, it'll still be fun, as long as I get to swing. I love swinging. It's amazing. Oh my god! Like, oh my god!
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Wait. Yeah, sure, in a minute. Spider-Verse, what Spider-Powers? Funny, I'm not Spider-Man. Oh, it's my friend. I knew that.
You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Venom.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Press me, it's gold.
Yeah, maybe not the best term, especially because what's to come. I love the movement of the spider suit, or into the Spider-Verse suit, sorry. They're all spider suits.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
Yeah, that's all because of me.
Okay.
Because I'm Spider-Man. I make anything happen. Where am I? Nice place. Very fancy.
And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer
not
is new form.
Just oh yeah, Tinker is gonna feel those.
Is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Too smart to be good, you know. You're already here.
For a planet powered by new form. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Don't break it. Oh, it's already broken.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Let's see. Take a look. See here. Who's this? All right, Tinker Tug. You must be Death Boy. How convenient. This I stopped. There's a robbery. I don't want to fight you. Nah, I do. You're lying. Yep. I know. It's also a good movie. You dear assault a hero. It's a criminal offense. Does that knock them out, I wonder? Or, you know, stun them. Amazing. Spider-Man. What the? Whoa! Where did Jersey go all the way over there?
Actually, you take this.
Whoa, Jesus! I also got a shot, as you can clearly see. And kablamo. Oh. And where are you? Over here, right? Yep. Don't you dare attack a freaking hero. Criminal offense, remember? I'll throw you in prison. Oh no, I nearly had it.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipment.
Stick to the servers.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap.
What's this?
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Oh, that was cool. How did I do that? You screw you. I'm more than strong. You're not strong enough for this, are you? Yeah, you'll pay for this. Oh, you're knocked out. See? Now who's weak? I'm the motherfucking Spider-Man. Nope.
Hey,
Yeah, well, I'm in the middle of doing that right now, so it's a bit late to say that now. I've already stopped more than half, so... Oh, that's just so satisfying, that punch. Knockout. Job well done. If I say so myself. I didn't even break anything. Wait, where am I? There we go.
You were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
Alright. Alright then.
Oh,
this game is quite good, I can say. I know there's more to come, and it will only get better as I go on. I'll be quiet for a moment. Okay, you done? Well, anyways, I was gonna... Well, I have one more skill here. What's that? Okay, well, I can get this. Alright. I got like everything I'm able to get so far. Alright, so what I was going to say was that does it for this video, and if you like, please, if you were ever so kind, to consider putting a like on the video and subscribing if you're new to here, as I have more content for y'all. I do, and I'm planning on playing Cyberpunk, have that pre-ordered, gonna play that, put it on the channel. If you're a fan of Keanu Reeves, I will play that. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Brand new game, I will continue. No, don't worry about that now. I'll see you in the next video.